Trying to do the same thing Goldberg did, trying to make himself look like a superhero.
Well, I ain't have to accept this because he's already in.
Welcome to part 3 of Halo 5 Guardians. Are still in the midst of the greatest Royal Rumble, so if we're talking about wrestling, don't mind us.
Well, I don't mind you.
Shut up.
I'm still looking at this shit now. That green belt. I thought it was a colorful belt. It's green and gold. It's just it was reflection.
Faggy, you
would take
cheap.
It's red. I gotta tell you, Jim Falco.
Well, yeah, no, it sucks.
I've been left that shit alone. Oh, yeah, that's why we was killing one
another. Oh, yeah, all this shit. I'm showing like, all this shit laying out.
Man, who got a DMR? I want that gun. Yeah.
Got an assault rifle.
Assault rifle.
That's the gun I want. Thank you. Alright, let's do this shit.
Alright.
Console lit up as I approached.
Wrong button.
What was that?
What the hell is you doing?
What the hell?
How many years fuck, I pressed the wrong button. My bad. Damn.
God damn it. Damn it.
We should move.
It's like the fifth time you accidentally hit me. Quote unquote.
No, you mean somebody else.
Oh yeah, it was me. But we talking about far now.
Now what the fuck we do? Oh shit, I can't move.
Cortana.
Cortana, do you read?
Oh shit.
No response. What is this place? Forerunner planet.
This looks like some shit on Forge.
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian.
Oh shit, this shit looks like Kong Island and shit. I don't like this.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
Fuck no.
And if she did,
we'll learn what's going on.
It's all bad.
This place is incredible.
It's me that creeps.
Bio-readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Woolsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Give him the signal we heard. You think she's over there?
Possible.
Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Don't sneak up on me! Oh, pimp, bitch! Oh, shit!
Yeah. I didn't do that.
What
are they doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Got an assault rifle.
I mean, how you see the objective again? How you do that shit?
Down.
Oh, that's down.
Oh, okay.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Yeah,
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before.
What the hell?
With Cortana, at least. What's it like?
Oh, get the fuck out. We got a bunch of snipers.
Unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
Hey man, they guns take it down a little bit too much energy.
I'm taking.
Fuck.
Packing my shield down like they ain't shit.
Bitch. That's a damn sniper. I had to take his ass out. And this is blind.
Let's get you stabilized, Kelly.
Thanks, I'm good.
I am back.
You died?
Yeah. I got there too late. Dude.
What's up, ho?
Bitch. God damn it.
Ironic.
They taking too much energy.
Yeah,
that is.
You wanna know what's fucked up? I got this on normal.
Y'all said before you start.
I mean, it's all.
There's four on a facility here. The Covenant's in prison should belong to them.
Damn spaceship! Fuck!
Damn, shit, blind in my ass. Ain't nobody got no damn rocket on.
Okay, who just jumped off the edge?
A big ass trip.
Now look, I'm on a sniper bullet, but I'm turning the ass up.
Already ass. Watch out, that's a suicide bomb.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again.
Activate the console.
Activating it, babe.
Around a large structure.
Peace out. Oh, damn.
To that building when we use these consoles.
I don't know.
Ain't not any.
Rather, Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She has improved the most. Push the button.
Alright.
Yeah, that was came straight towards me and shit.
Oh!
What the fuck was that?
It's another one of those.
I wonder.
Alright.
Have the
Covenant
been coming through with them? Stands to reason. Any ship caught in a slip space bubble would be pulled through.
Whoa.
Light bridge activated on
fire.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Almost fucking fell down.
Chief, look.
What did this?
More of these assholes.
No, shit.
Identify yourself.
Jim Funko.
I stand in defense of Cortana.
Wrong game.
She called me to her.
He said, identify yourself.
She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117?
And pop his ass.
Do you find it odd? Your trusted companion, she keeps so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
Know what chapter this is?
You answered her call.
I'm guessing.
Nope.
What do you intend for your future?
Seven.
Alright, see? Damn, we're moving fast.
When you see her, you intend to.
Oh man, I'm out of ammo like a motherfucker.
Bring her home. If you understood what
she said. No.
You would not speak of such juvenile concepts as hope. Your trust in one another.
Hey, lucky I ain't got no more sniper rifle.
The one which darkens her.
Oh, the ass is up.
Where is she? I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your.
Oh man, we fight these assholes.
Now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
Oh, Marky.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Anybody else got a gun?
Ah,
fuck.
Oh, yeah. Not really something I want, but yeah.
Okay, what the fuck he come from?
Fuck that.
Assisting.
Back in it.
I need that gun.
I'm down.
Come out the one he yet.
System's gone black.
You're all set, Frederick.
Thanks, Spartan.
That damn it!
On your feet, man.
Thanks.
Oh, pick that big ass gun back up. I say drop it. Ow, what the hell is this?
Your time has passed, warrior servant.
Uh-oh.
Your battle fought and done.
Oh, that chicken's the worst fucking ish.
Yeah, you got me, bitch. I'm the big dog. Get your punk ass off my goddamn face.
Damn it! Hey, you can't let them.
Oh, you can't fuck with me. Yeah, you better fucking die, ho.
Nah. Damn it, I can't make it. This is one day of balls. Oh, the dogs are.
Man, I don't recall dogs being in this fucking dance. Y'all don't duck.
One hit.
Yeah, I can't fucking see.
Y'all all down?
I'm down.
I need more.
Yeah, it's that bullshit they shooting. I can't see.
Yeah. You fight the world already lost.
Hold on, let me reload.
What the hell? What the fuck happened?
Still alive!
Big motherfucker. I shot him in the glue and thing. So bad. I'm so like, what the fuck?
Oh my god,
sniper
right now.
Yeah, me.
I'm talking about one of them.
Oh my goodness.
Come on,
Spartan. Come on,
Spartan.
The hell is that?
Yeah, smoke your ass.
Come on, Kelly, I'm coming.
Taking damage.
fail?
Not your ass.
He can get me.
Not your ass.
Alright. I can use this.
I like this gun.
Come on.
Hot bitch.
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
John, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis.
Enough. Still not fighting this damn thing, Gordon.
The Warden will be back soon.
Big ass,
you know him?
Oh yes.
Fair that warning.
He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go. Okay, here it is. Final activation point.
Cortana. Why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
Alrighty then.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across
the canyon
or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, blue team, let's go.
Oh, she helping us.
I need her help.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive. Shit.
As for
got the pimp ride.
I'll figure them out. Phaeton's guns can clear a path if you find a weak spot in the walls.
We didn't get that.
It was that sitting there.
Yeah. Right there. I'll come pick y'all up.
Hurt my damn self. really hot, son.
Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. It's lines me all the way.
Nah, damn.
Yeah. Because I was trying to shoot at the side. And that's how you stop them.
Ow. God damn it.
I'm trying to like, where are you going?
I'm seeing that thing back over there. And from what it looks like, it's not. It's gone. Son of a bitch.
Maybe I can use that sniper rifle.
Oh shit. Y'all think y'all do is wrong.
Why then?
Because of Tom.
Alright, well, yeah, I saw that. I mean, yeah, of course I got it. But, I mean, it is what it is. Damn, why you just blind? Open up.
We gonna finish out this mission, then we'll turn it off. I'm saying if you getting off, then me and Vaughn will finish it up.
Alright, yeah, I'll kiss that damn bus.
I'm already knowing, dog.
Alright.
Open up.
That ain't sound right.
Yeah, so it didn't. Need that dildo in my book bag, sound right here.
Alright, that's enough. 5 seats at the jaw.
Oh shit, I fucked up. I dropped too damn far.
The hell?
I don't know. That was weird. It's because he left.
I'm guessing. Oh, there you go. This damn thing, the show takes a bit.
Showing you, it's not showing my ass. I'm watching you, like. Oh, now, finally.
Are you in?
Yeah. Hey, where'd she?
I need support.
Where are you at?
I'm up.
Open up.
Hey, to pass this shit, fuck.
The hell is that? There's something glowing down there, but I don't think I can get it, because if I do, I die.
The exit is just ahead. Is that where the gateway is? Whee! Yes, almost there.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the
That shit don't look crazy.
I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
All right. Oh, got an achievement.
Complete. Well, I might as well park it here.
Yeah. Well, this has been TOL with Halo Part 3. We will see you. Oh, shit.